vacation, I got up this morning and kind of just started doing things right away and realized I needed to pause, ground myself, take a couple moments of deep breathing. And it's been a minute since I've recorded and shared this practice with you, so I'd love to meditate with you this morning or whatever time of day this may be that you're watching this. So if you are ready to go grab a bolster, pillow, or block, something comfortable to sit on, or if it's not comfortable for you to sit, lay down, sit in a chair, wherever you need to be to drop into that kind of meditative state. Also, as always, grab your essential oils. This morning I'm gonna be doing some balance because I need just that. Two drops of balance. This blend is so comforting, grounding, no matter what time of the day. And then my daily routine, Intune Focus Blend. Great for people who might have a scattered mind, lots of energy like me. The two of these together just calm my brain, make me feel sound, and kind of clear so I can approach my day the most effective and positive way. So come into a comfortable seat. Again, feel free to lay down. We're just going to meditate this morning together, short and sweet, but go ahead and close down your eyes. Feeling connected and rooted into the earth beneath you. Feeling supported. Pull in your lower belly. Sit up straight. Strengthen that spine. Roll your shoulders down your back and lift the crown of your head. And begin to slow down your breathing. Deep inhales and exhales. If you're using your oils, go ahead and hold them up to your face and begin to take deep inhalations. Deep breaths in and out. Visualizing your prana, giving you life force flowing throughout your whole body. Literally visualizing that as you're inhaling and exhaling. Deep inhale in. Hold at the top. Pull in your lower belly. Breathe in a little more. And exhale, release. And when you release, feel free to do lion's breath, use your ujjayi breath, breath with sound, kind of forcefully exhale. It will help you root deeper, it will help you release, it helps calm your nervous system. So let's do a couple more deep breaths together. Deep inhale in. Hold at the top. And exhale, push it out, feel yourself rooting deeper. One more together, deep inhale through your nose in. Hold at the top, breathe in a little bit more, and exhale, let it go. Feel yourself sitting on the earth. Notice the energy that you feel right now. If you feel connected to your higher self, to that higher power, that is what we want. You can leave your hands at heart center. You can practice any hand mudras. You can leave your hands just in your lap, whatever is most comfortable. And I'll leave you here for a few moments in silence. Just always come back to your breathing. If you find your mind wandering, everything go, trusting the process, trusting that higher power, the universe, God, whatever you want to call it, her, he. Knowing that everything is happening just the way it's supposed to. You're right where you're supposed to be. Life is a journey of ups and downs. It is learning how to cope with those ups and downs. It's learning to feel the emotion fully, absorb it, learn from it, but then let it go. Don't let it hold you back from growth and success and abundance. Give yourself time to learn and grow and blossom into your full enlightened self. It takes time. It's a never-ending journey. Every single day of our life, you should carve out some time for yourself, for your spiritual practice, connecting to the universe. We are all one. The energy that you put out into this world is 1,000% stronger than you think. Send out compassion and love to everybody around you, those near and far. Send out compassion to yourself for showing up, creating a little bit of space for yourself. Visualize yourself in the room, begin to bring awareness back to your body. You can wiggle your toes and your fingers. Taking a couple deep breaths here together again before we end our short and sweet meditation. Deep inhale in through your nose. And exhale out through your mouth, stick out your tongue. Release. One more time, deep inhale in. Hold at the top. And exhale, release. And when you're ready, begin to blink open your eyes slowly and softly. Take in the energy around you and how you feel. I'm going to grab my journal and jog some things down, little tidbits that I want to take from my meditation. I encourage you to do the same. Please don't hesitate to reach out for any questions on meditating. If you want to meditate together live, I am here to support you and show you little ways to help improve your life daily, naturally, and holistically. So, again, follow me on The Lifted Yogi. You can visit my website to book any private classes with me. And as always, reach out with any questions.